Lindsay, thank you, good evening. A fine, benign Madrid evening on which the competitive appetite... ...heavyweight champions will be crowned. And the super heavyweight is back there in Madrid. Atletico prefer the experienced Juanfran to Arias at right back. They recall Koke after a month's injury absence at the expense of Thomas. Now Ronaldo! He called that one pure all right and required Jan Oblak to throw up a strong-wristed right hand.
He got the power.
Stretched out by Chiellini. Thomas Partey! Boy, he hit that.
He did. Good strike. Really good.
It's Griezmann who went for goal, and Chesney had to be sprightly at his near post.
I don't know, I think Chesney makes a bit of a meal of this, really.
He welcomed it in so smoothly, and set off to go through Jimenez, and fouled Jimenez.
Jimenez wanting the earlier.
Chiellini for Dybala, he can move it quickly.
I think he'd be disappointed with that. It was... Stay down, Ronaldo, his arm goes up. But the truth is, you never know with him. Ronaldo, I think it looked a strong challenge, but in the past he has been the boy who cried wolf.
Chiellini once more snatched away by Griezmann. Now Diego Costa has a race on here, away from Bonucci. Costa!
Wow.
Not to be.
There it was, the big chance. And this is a brilliant through ball. It really is waiting.
Again by Godin, lifted in for Griezmann! Against the bar and up over the bar by Chiellini.
Oh, what a save this is. Chesney, it's brilliant. It would be necessary for both parties.
Ronaldo, push and run beyond Jimenez. Cross gets Godin.
He had the legs on Jimenez, didn't he? Godin.
De Luis. Morata! Thumping header! On Chiellini before the thumping header.
Is there enough contact? The final call, I think Chiellini...
Lamar's corner, Morata's header, slammed in! And Atletico now do have their lead! Jimenez through the crowd! Who's taking that one away?
Chiellini once again up to the referee. This shouldn't happen, but you know what, Atletico, they deserve the lead. They've been the better team in this second half.
Foot to the floor, Griezmann in it, got a flick. Oh, and it's turned in by Godin. Atletico's towering centre-halves are doing the business for them.
But boy, he doesn't half do well. Acute angle, and that takes a deflection.
Off Ronaldo, oh, I think.
Yeah, guess who?
Wow.
I mean, was that going in? Initially, I thought it's a clean hit from Godin.
Round of 16 tie. A game of so many near things, so much tetchiness and tightness.
It's the last 16 meeting of the highest pedigree, with these two clubs having appeared in four of the last five finals between them. The referee, by the way, Bjorn Kuipers from the Netherlands. He's got the credentials for a night like this. He was the fourth official for the World Cup final in Russia and took charge of the semi-final between England and Croatia. Is it to be a famous night, or will Diego Simeone's team prevail? The odds favour Atletico Madrid here. The watch from Bjorn Kuipers, and we're underway in Turin.
Position, so certainly he's going to be trying to attack Arias at every opportunity.
Through in the Champions League, it's Matuidi who shoots, and the block is made. It's cleared away by for both teams this season. Over it comes Spinazzola's in there. Keeper's missed it. It's in the back of the net. The whistle's gone. Chiellini thought he'd scored. Ronaldo says it's a goal. First delay in the match. Oblak appears to have maybe hurt his wrist. Doesn't look entirely comfortable. But Juventus trying to give themselves the perfect platform to get right back into this tie, and almost on the pitch there. As here comes Ronaldo trying to find a way through. Koke now unleashing the shot, fizzing over the top of Szczesny's crossbar.
He had a bit of time and he had space to weigh up the shot. Koke should have been.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Comfortable for Oblak. Griezmann fancies this one. Beaten away by Szczesny. And the whistle goes.
Morata's
the flag
offside.
Is up. Yeah. Pjanic in, little touch from Ronaldo. This match is flying by. Bernadeschi falling! Cristiano Ronaldo is there yet again against Atletico Madrid.
Great cross, but what a brilliant, brilliant brave header from Ronaldo at the back post. There's only one player who's going to get on the end of it. That is Cristiano Ronaldo. Powerful header. Game on.
Game on indeed. It's only the second goal he scored in the Champions League this season, but my word, what a big one. And suddenly, this really is game on now. There is a different feel about this. And here he is, he's really got the bit between his teeth now. Real test for both teams. His toes, he might need to be as well. It's Bernadeschi who takes it. Over the top of the crossbar. This is Szczesny away. That's a tidy turn as well by Leonardo Spinazzola. Spectacular effort on goal there from Federico Bernadeschi.
Oh, that's outrageous because the ball seems to be out of distance going beyond him. But that is a spectacular effort.
Yes. He may regret sending it to the far side, and Ronaldo feeding it forward. Ronaldo waits in the centre. It's aimed towards him once more, and this time the header goes wide of the goal.
Well, just as he leaps, you expect him then to be punching or powering the header into the back of the net. You can see it's delivered.
Pjanic with the delivery, and the header tipped over. The whistle has gone anyway. It was Giorgio Chiellini again. Griezmann in the centre. It's in towards Alvaro Morata.
Chance, big chance, first chance for Morata. Good movement.
Room on the near side for Arias, but wayward. And that's not really the person you want to give the ball away to. Spinazzola ran well here in the early stages of the second half. It's into Ronaldo! It's gone over the line and Juventus on level! And it's Cristiano Ronaldo again!
What a header. I thought Oblak had kept it out initially, but immediately referee consult with his watch. The ball crossed the load. Another magnificent Cristiano Ronaldo header. And Oblak at full stretch can't pull it out the back of the net. It really is Ronaldo's night.
That's why they bought him, for nights like this, to perform in this sort of manner.
It is a close call, but it's definitive.
Normally so mean and stingy at the back, but they're creaking a little bit here early in the second half. Spinazzola. Ronaldo. Well, this is just his sort of stage, isn't it? He's poised and ready to pounce. And send the ball goalward now. It's Ronaldo, and the ball does its job. Tweedy losing out. But the whistle has blown. Give the handball. I think that was a cheer of relief there from the home crowd.
There was a very strong
summer to the Italian league. Here's Ronaldo. Leon says Bjorn Kjaer last Friday in the league. First goal for him in 6 months. And the referee brings the play back. We'll think about it.
I'm not sure what that was for.
Forward by Chiellini and towards Ronaldo.
Nothing happened.
Griezmann there inadvertently played that one off the referee. And here comes Ronaldo. Well, it's probably a good job for the context of the game that he didn't put that in the back of the net, because you probably wouldn't have heard the end of that from the Atletico Madrid players. Because it was a deflection off the referee kick-taker himself at his best. In it comes, and the header going just wide from Mario Mandzukic.
Not sure he actually headed it. I think it hit him.
Correa tries to find a way through. Chiellini brings it forward, leading from the front. And Moise King now the substitute. It's his first touch. Oh, and it's just wide! From the 19-year-old.
A just think it comes off the end of his left toe in the end. Doesn't quite get the contact that he was hoping for.
Brilliant play. Ronaldo. Finding towards Keane. Finding Ronaldo. To Matuidi. Here's Bernardeschi. Allegri pacing up and down, in and around. It's Bernardeschi for Juventus. Here he goes. Bernardeschi down inside the box. Referee has a look. It's a penalty.
That's a brilliant run. A brilliant run for Bernardeschi. The substitute in the end just clips the back of his legs. Correa, a shove, a clip, a disaster in the making for Atletico.
It was the slightest of clips from Correa. It's Ronaldo against Oblak. It's three! It's the record-equaling Champions League 8th hat-trick of Cristiano Ronaldo's career. Juventus 3, Atletico Madrid 0, and it's turning into a magical night for the Italians in Turin.
Two magnificent headers to draw the tie level, and then this penalty which gives Juve the massive advantage, and another hat-trick for Cristiano.
25 goals in 33 matches against Atletico Madrid, and this one will really hurt.
There's never any doubt. He looks at Oblak, he sees him go away to his left, he just pulls it unerringly into the right side of the goal.
There goes the final whistle. It is a famous, famous win for the old lady. The odds were stacked against them, but they've come through. Cristiano Ronaldo was bought into the club last summer for nights like this. From Cristiano Ronaldo, and a 2-0 first leg deficit for the first time in the history of Juventus has been overturned in European football, and they have beaten Atletico Madrid 3-0 on the night to go through to the quarter-finals of the Champions League.